so you can now spawn 3 vehicles at once in Pacifico 2. This update released like a week or two ago. I am very late, I didn't have Robux, but now I do. We're gonna buy it and see the game pass for ourselves. We need to spawn a car first, so let's spawn a car. Oh, right here. One more vehicles at once, up to 3. Click to purchase. So it's 90 Robux. It does not only give you the access to 3 cars at once, but you can also favorite a lot more cars. Without the game pass, you can favorite 15 cars. And now I will be able to favorite 45 cars. First, I want to test out if I can actually spawn multiple cars at once. So that's 1. All right, let's also spawn a Gallardo. Oh my god, that is so cool. And you can also not miss an Aventador right there. Yo, that is sick, dude. I love this so much. And if you want to get rid of one of the cars, I believe you go to the settings down below right here, and you can just press on the X's.